Oh well.
You have to use your imagination.